My sincere apologies to you, sir, children, because I have given you very short time to join this class. It is purely my mistake. Because today we are going to present a Zoom meeting from Lepakshi to all the MJP schools in the state. Yesterday I was preparing. Yesterday Pennahovilam teachers did a good job, because my friend Habibullah told me, sir, it was an excellent presentation, appreciated by our secretary, sir. So first we have to give our sincere thanks to our secretary, sir, and HEO, sir, and all the staff in MJP school also giving support to help in this Zoom classes, and especially for you children, because with the trust on your teachers, you are attending the classes, and we are trying to exhibit all our efforts to give fruitful result in this Zoom class sessions, children. Now coming to the topic, children. Previously, we have completed Dear Departed 1 and Dear Departed 2 and the Brave Potter also. Now, in this class, we are going to discuss about the theme of the Dear Departed 1 and 2 children. Now, it is writing skill. In English language, we have 4 skills, children. The basic skill is listening. Second skill is speaking. Third skill is reading. And fourth skill is writing, children. When you listen, when you speak, when you read, then you can make it write very easily, children. So in this 8 classes, you have listened the lesson, Dear Departed 1 and Dear Departed 2. Nothing to worry here. Be pleasant. And we are going to discuss this topic very clearly, children. Writing here. Yes, here. 1 minute, all of you read this paragraph, children. What is given in this page? If you have textbook, you can read in your textbook also. Imagine that you are the grandfather in the play. Write a letter to your friend, Mr. Tattersall, inviting him to your marriage at Ringo Bells with Mrs. John Sharrock. Don't forget to say why you are going to get married at this age. Imagine that you are a grandfather in the play. Write a letter to your friend, Mr. Tattersall, inviting him to your marriage at Ringo Bells with Mrs. John Sharrock. Don't forget to say why you are going to get married at this age. My dear children, in the Dear Departed lesson, we learned one person, one character is going to be married on the next Monday. Who was that character?
John, John Shop.
Remember the characters' names. Able Who was going to get going to married?
Abel Meriwether.
Children, somebody mute it, self mute. When you give answer, you make unmute. Come away from the disturbance. Okay. Very good. Abel Meriwether is the right answer, children. Yes. The next very Monday, he was going to get married. His close friend is Mr. Tattersall. Now, Abel Meriwether is going to write a letter to his friend. What is the theme here?
Marriage
letter. What is he doing? Inviting. What is he doing?
Inviting
to his friend to come and attend the marriage. Where is the marriage? Where is the marriage held at?
Ringo bells.
When did the marriage is go? When do the marriage is going to celebrate?
On Monday.
Same. Next Monday. Yes. So now here our task is thinking that we are Abel Meriwether. If I am writing a letter, I am Abel Meriwether. Imagine that you are Abel Meriwether and write a letter to your friend. Here, friend name is Mr. Tattersall. Who is your friend now?
Mr. Tattersall.
That's all, children. Here, some points are given. What points we have to write in the letter? What is important for a marriage? Children, generally you tell what are important to a marriage?
Time of wedding means
it time comes, 24 hours time comes, and day also comes. Children, don't forget it. Timing 11 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 8 o'clock, like that timing. Children, generally you see Hindu marriages celebrates early in the morning or late evening.
Early in the morning.
But Christian people, children, very important children. Christians celebrate their marriage after 12 only, because they reach the church, they reach their holy place, church. At that church, they celebrate their marriage, children, in front of the Pope, in front of the Father, in the church. So they celebrate their marriage generally at 12 to 1 or 1:30, children. Now here they are Christians. So you can write timing 12 to 1 or 1:30 also, no problem. Here the day is Monday. Okay, time is completed, children. Next, what are important?
Place
of wedding. What is the place of wedding here, children?
Ringo bells.
Here you have to write these points in your letter, in your information, in your content, children. Content or information or in your writing paragraph. Okay. Details of the bride. Here it is very important, children. Underline. Bridegroom. Bride, bridegroom, children. Bride is Pellikumarte, children. Bride means woman, lady. Who is a woman who is going to get married is called bride. Bridegroom. G-R-O-V-M. Bridegroom is male person.
Bridegroom is female person.
Man. A man who is going to get married. Bride here. Now you tell me.
Bride.
Janu, I am going to give you Jan Sharak.
Don't say Jan Sharak. Mrs. also add. Only children, no problem. Jan Sharak. Who is Mrs. Jan Sharak? Yes, very good. Somebody is helping me. I think Babu sir. Mrs. Jan Sharak children. Thank you. Who is helping that person? Okay, children. Mrs. Jan Sharak is bride. And bridegroom?
Abul Meriwether.
Abul Meriwether.
Here, bridegroom is not important. Bride is important.
Yes, sir.
Why he is married? Children. One important. Why he is marrying? Why he is marrying to that woman?
Daughters are not seeing as good.
Daughters are not seeing him as good. Okay, very good. He needs some love and affection, children. He needs some love and affection from someone who look after him. He word me coaching the lesson of children. Gamaninchara, look after. Who looked after me? I will give all my property at my death. He promised in that will he want to change. In that will, will means bond. He want to change on the next morning. This point also. So, for love and affection and look after him also. These 3 points, boys. Love and affection and look after, careful observation must be taken to him. That's why he is marrying. Jan Sharak, Mrs. Jan Sharak. Mrs. Jan Sharak promised him to look after him and share his love and affection to him. That's why he was marrying. And fourth point, children. Behavior of the daughters. What was the behavior of his daughters? Do you like the behavior of the daughters?
No, sir.
No, sir.
They did not show their love and affection on this old man.
They love the asset.
Remember it.
They love the
asset. Yes, very important. Yes, they loved the asset. They can't share their love. Okay, very good. Reasons for marrying at this age. The same reasons, children.
Yes,
behavior of the daughters low, yellow, the daughter, same becomes
one day love.
Yes, the daughters are not loving him. They did not. Yes. 2 points enough. Yes, what you have discussed, 2 points are enough, children. Okay. Cordial invitation. Cordial means heartful invitation, dear invitation. What is the invitation here?
Marriage invitation.
Marriage invitation.
I cordially invite. First, meer start cheyalasindi deentlone nanu. I cordially invite you to attend my marriage on the next Monday. You give some date, children. Next Monday ki em ostunda date ivandi at 12:30 p.m. At Ringo Bells. Important Arthamotunda. I am going to marry with Mrs. John Sharak. She was a beautiful, patient woman. You write some adjectives. Who promised me to look after and share her love and affection to me. And I know she was my old friend. Old age la marriage chestunna ante at that time you can imagine she was familiar to him. Manaku baga telisina vallaitene kada manam marriage cheskune aa time lo kuda success avvalane kada. Oho, Mr. Tattershall ki ye vidhanga aithe old friend Abel Meriwether ikkada kuda Mrs. John Sharak also a old mate means friend. M-A-T. Mate means friend. Child. You have to. So, it is the right time to become family members through this marriage, to help each other, not only Abel Meriwether children. Mrs. John Sharak also needs some help from other persons. So, aap item mention cheyandi. Like that, you can write, children, yesterday in a newspaper, I read that my wife also discussed with me, 90 years old woman was abused, sexually harassed by a group of drunkard people. You see, children, what was the age of that woman? 90 years old woman. So that's why, children, the world is very bad. Give respect to women. If you are speaking with any girl or any woman, you try to speak amma. If the child is elder, you speak with sister. Telugulo akka. If she is younger, chellalu. These words are good words. If we have any bad ideas also, these words remove. These words make work like medicine, children. Nowadays, this is very important. Here, Abel Meriwether also thinking that the care of Mrs. John Sharak, she was also single. Abel Meriwether was also single. So they want to mingle. Single, they want to mingle, children. Mingle means coming to each other and spend a good time. Spending good time. Spending happy time. Here, children, I also discussed the same point. The pure love starts at 60 years. I discussed this point. Now we have the love related to body pleasures, children, really. But when we reach 60 years, old age love, at that time, we do not need any body pleasures. At that age, we need only mental pleasure, soul pleasure. At that time, we really speak to the family members. The old people speak to family members with their pure love, to share their pure love. To his father, to his son, to his daughter, to his grandchildren also. But generally we neglect old people, children. You bring that in this letter, you have to bring this point also regarding the fourth question. Daughter's behavior of the daughter. You have to mention, children, very clearly. Okay. Have you understood, children?
Yes,
the letter writing person is Abel.
Abel
The letter receiving person is Mr. Tattersall. Here, bride is Mrs. John Sharak. Marriage place is Ringo O'Bell.
At Philip Church.
Ringo O'Bell's marriage at Ringo O'Bell's. Okay. Next, children. Next, convert the play, the dear departed, into a story. Now, you read these four points and the heading. 2 minutes, I will discuss this also in the class. Somebody make me a screenshot, children. Attendance screenshot.
Yes,
so
sir,
that
36.
I can.
36, sir, last.
36, sir.
No problem. Now read. Hello, read. Convert the play Dear Departed into a story. To adapt the story to your culture, you may change in the following the names of the characters, description of costumes, things stolen by the daughters, the names of the villagers, town the daughters lived in, okay children. Now I ask you one more time, read. I will also read along with you. To adapt the story to your culture, you may change in the following the names of the characters, description of costumes, things stolen by the daughter, the names of the villagers or towns the daughters lived in. Okay, attention to me, children, please. Convert the play. Previously, we learned the dear departed. Okay, children, after that also you can link, you can join, children, don't forget. With this work, we complete the class. Time is running out, children.
After sir,
that 40 minutes also you join.
Sir, 8 o'clock we social class also.
No, only 5 minutes only I will take.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Because I may not possible to complete it, only 5 minutes. Okay, here children, previously we learned the dear departed lesson is a play. Now here, somebody underline, children, who is play and a story. Play, convert the play into a story. Play, story. Story here, children, reading. Underline these 2 points, children. Play, what is a play and what is a story? Here it is a question. What a difference, general difference in the unit 2. 1 minute, I give you a small clarification. The dear departed lesson you see, and the brief water lesson you see. What is a story and what is a play? Yes. Story?
Sir, story means story.
Yes, narrator gives that in paragraph.
Yes, sir.
How the story is moving on. No dialogues. But you see in the dear departed.
With dialogues.
Yes, you see. Abel Meriwether, what is Vicky? Hey, Vicky, what happened? Vicky says, I am very pleased to, you are not dead. Then Abel Meriwether asked, who was dead here? At that time, this woman, Emilia enters. Emilia says, it's not dead father, it's your head. She is worried about your headache. You see here, do you find any paragraph here?
No, sir.
Here, 1 minute, children, I will connect. My battery is low. My mobile's battery, not my battery is low, children, sorry. Maybe a healthy chatting is important, children. You can talk healthy words, good words. Now the play is dialogue delivery. Which character has to speak which dialogue? In the dear departed reading A and reading B, you can see that dialogues. But in the Brave Potter lesson, you see paragraphs. the writer writes this character is this one. It was the dark evening. The clouds are in dark color. Very soon it was going to rain. The lesson started like this. At that time, an old tiger was going to its shelter. Suddenly, the heavy rain started. The old tiger was running, but its shelter was very far away or distant. At that time, the old tiger saw a old herd. It reached the herd. Like that, the story started. Here, nobody is speaking. Only the writer is narrating. The difference is that one, children. Now you have to write this dear departed lesson into paragraphs. How the writer tells about it. Here, first point is the names of character. You can change the character names according to our village. Narasimha Murthy is able character. Like that you can name. Hari. Henry. You can give Hari one name. Like your friends' names. Like your in your surrounding names. Some woman name we know. Shyamala, Kamala, Vimala. Like that you can give the daughter's name also. First, today you have to give message. The Abel Merryweather name is changed into what name? According to your family members' names also you can change. And Mrs. Emilia name, what you have changed? Children, do you follow? Do you understand? Artham avutundi kada? Character's names. Victoria, Vicky name. Fashion name you give. Kavita, Laila, Leela. Like that, some names you give me. And a description of costume. Here, we discussed previously in the lesson also, foreigners, they wear black dress in death cases. But in India, what color we wear?
White color.
White color.
White color. Costume also you can change. White color. Things stolen by the daughter. Because daughters, some things are stolen. And they want to steal. Elizabeth asks, already father promised to give my son the gold watch, wristwatch, gold wristwatch and bureau. Yes, ikkada manaku bureau ivanni undav anamata children.
And slippers also.
Children, don't disturb me. Anybody want to say? Three sound is coming, children. Okay. The stolen things, children. Stolen things. Here a bureau. In the lesson, we discussed bureau. But in real life, in our customs, bureaus are not important. Birwas are important. Birwas. Mirror birwas. Children, mana culture prakaram emuntai valuable things. Father degara emuntai. Meer alochinchandi. You think, imagine. Father degara emuntai gold ring untundi. Gold necklace untundi. Next to land nana
bracelet
bracelets untayi inka emanna mee surroundings lo aalochinchayandi valuable things bureau badulaga em pettachu anesi dani badulu rayandi next clock annaru golden clock annaru inka clock ena inka emanna untaya valuable things manaku avi marchukunam next the names of villages. ఇక్కడ మన విలేజర్స్ నార్పల నెక్స్ట్ జిలేకుంట లైక్ దట్ లేపాక్షి లైక్ దట్ విలేజెస్ నేమ్స్ వి చేంజ్ ఎలిజబెత్ ఉండేటువంటి వాళ్ళ ఊరు ఒక ఊరు పేరు ఏదో పెట్టుకొని ఉంటారు కదా అక్కడ లెసన్స్ లో కానీ మనకు చెప్పలేదు అనమాట వీ కెన్ డిస్కస్ సమ్ నేమ్ వీ కెన్ టేక్ సమ్ అదర్ నేమ్ చిల్డ్రన్ హ్యావ్ యూ అండర్స్టూడ్ దీస్ ఫోర్ పాయింట్స్ చిల్డ్రన్ చేంజ్ ద క్యారెక్టర్ నేమ్స్ ఓల్డ్ క్యారెక్టర్ అండ్ న్యూ క్యారెక్టర్ డిస్క్రిప్షన్ ఆఫ్ కాస్ట్యూమ్స్ costumes, how the room is. One more point I want to discuss